This video will show you how to perform a basic bibliographic search in WorldShare Record Manager. First, let's look at the reasons for searching WorldCat. If you're a cataloger and you have an item in hand to add to your collection, you will want to find a record to add your holdings, and you may want to export the record to your local system. You may also want to search WorldCat for a record that you've entered previously or that another library entered that you wish to edit and replace. If you do original cataloging, you'll want to search WorldCat to be sure that a record does not already exist so that you don't add a duplicate record to WorldCat. Finally, searching WorldCat could be useful even if a record doesn't exist because you may find a similar record, for example, another edition or format of the item you have, that you can use to derive a new WorldCat record. We'll focus just on basic searching in this video, but other Record Manager videos are available on advanced and expert searching. The basic search allows you to enter keywords, title, author, ISBN, ISSN, or an OCLC number search. Words from the title and author indexes can be entered in any order, and you can enter terms in any title or author indexed field. If you use the keyword index, you can enter terms from multiple fields on the same line. For example, title words, the author's name, publisher, and many more fields are indexed in the keyword index. After doing a basic search, you will be able to apply facets to refine your search results. Facets include things such as language of cataloging, format, and year. So let's say I'm looking for a record in WorldCat for a new book I have called Atomic Habits by James Clear. It's always best to start with a number search if possible. Since I have an ISBN available, I'm going to do a basic search using the ISBN index. After logging into WorldShare, I've selected metadata, and then I'll select Record Manager. I'm going to search all WorldCat since I don't have any other copies of this title. I'm going to click the index dropdown, and I'll select the ISBN index. And then I'll type in the ISBN that I have for my item. And then I can either just hit enter on my keyboard or I can click on search. My search retrieves 7 records. I can toggle between the enhanced results list, which we're viewing right now, and the condensed results by clicking View Condensed Search Results at the top here. Each title displays on a line with columns for the various aspects of the records. I can click Hide Facets so I can see more of the columns. Now I'm going to click on View Enhanced Search Results to go back to my original view. And I'll click on Show Facets. Now I'll use the facets to refine my search. So I'm going to select English as the language of cataloging, and now I have just 3 records. I'm looking for a record for the print book, so I could also select that facet under Format, and now I have just 2 records. I can see that the first record is a DLC, Library of Congress record. It's a full record, and I can see some additional bibliographic information by hovering over the blue eye. I can see the full bibliographic record by clicking on the title or clicking on Edit. I can go back to my search results by clicking the search over on the left in the search history. If I want to compare these 2 records, I can copy the OCLC number for one of the records. So I'll do that. I'm going to highlight the OCLC number and use Control-C on my keyboard. And then I'll click the title of the DLC record to open the record. And then I'll go to the record menu and select compare. And then because I copied the OCLC number, I can just paste it in here. Otherwise, I could do a search to find a record to compare. So I'll use Control-V on my keyboard, and then I'll click on compare. And now I can see the 2 records side by side. And I can scroll down to see some of the additional fields. And if I wanted to compare another record, I could simply select New Compared Record, and I would select a new record to compare to my original DLC record. Now let's take a look at my second example. This is a book titled Battle Cry by Jason Wilson. But let's say I don't have an ISBN available for this book, so I could try to use one of the other indexes to do this search on the basic search screen, such as the title index. The title index on the basic search is a keyword search in that I can enter words from any title indexed field in any order. So I'll select the title index, and then I'll just enter the words that I have from the title, battle cry. If I had a subtitle, I could also enter it on this line, but I don't have that available to me. So I'll just go ahead and click search. And my search results in over 3,000 records. Again, I could use the facets on the left to narrow down my search, but another probably more efficient search might be to enter words from the title and author using the keyword index. So I'm going to go over here and change this to keyword, and then I'll enter the author's name. It doesn't matter which order you put the first or last name, Jason Wilson. And you can see my search terms box expands as I type if I need more space, and I'll click on search. And now my search just results in 15 records. And again, I'll use the facets. I'll select English as the language of cataloging, and I'll also select the format print book. And now I have just 5 records, and I can see that the first record is the Library of Congress DLC record. Again, I can hover over the blue eye to see more bibliographic information. Finally, if you want to search for a record to add a second copy of a title to your collection, or if you want to find a record to delete holdings, you can search using the scope My Library Holdings. So let's say I want to add a second copy of this book called Canine Good Citizen by Mary Birch. So I'm going to clear out my search box, and I'm going to change the scope from All WorldCat, since I already have a copy of this title, to My Library Holdings. And I'm going to just change this to title, and I'll just enter the words from the title. And then click on search, or just hit enter on your keyboard, and I have found just the one record with my holdings. For help with searching, you can click on Need Help at the top of the screen here, and then click General Help. And this will take you to the OCLC support, where you can find documentation and training and help. If I scroll down to find Record Manager help, I'll select Metadata Services, and then I'll select WorldShare Record Manager. And if I scroll down now, you can see the help that's available in this section on searching. If you have questions, you can find contact information for OCLC support in your region by going to help.oclc.org and then click on Contact OCLC Support.